then obviously the experience of Helen's are going to provide that for them. The experience of Helen's on the other point inside for too easy for the first points of the evening.
Did you say they'll get stagnant on that play?
As you order, she doesn't hesitate, and she switches by. Rebels missed both of those free throws. Should have kicked it in. Look at Herber, hoping. He gets the ball. It's a great opportunity for her to get into the game. Because a lot of times players get frustrated, they'll start just jacking threes, but because of how young the block is, you see more finish there, but making her go to work close to the basket.
Two of them can then work together nicely.
There's that transition opportunity. Evans finishes for some contact. Again, too easy. You see Coach Dan. 1-2-2 here from the Seahawks. Focus. Gonna fire over the top again. This time it's more. She banks it off. The best friend calling Courtney Wilkes is in Victoria at the moment. She's going on Mr. Earth, so I'm gonna take over. And she's being the spark mark as we see more working in the offensive glass, always in the right spot at the right time. Yeah, Rollers haven't been able to get out of the trend much here in the second half. Drennan, another one banks home. This time it's going Drennan in the back shot. Turns it over again. Here's Warren now. She's got numbers. Hands off for Morris. Floater banks home. Sorry, that's Peacock there on the floater and Warren. Connor. She wants this matchup. Goes to third. Fade away. Rolls in. Ariana Warren in the bag.
The coaching staff obviously have faith in them. The team have faith in them. So I would say just keep letting it fly.
Inside, blocked from behind by Moore.
You really have to, after you play your games, go over that film and really try and iron out any of those kinks, you know, as quickly as you can, because it is quite a short season.